High School tonight. Setter Gabby Krug recorded her 3,000th assist tonight in the Lady Marauders win over Forest Hills, in which she had 41 total assists. Krug is a two-time All-State setter. She's going to continue her volleyball career next year at St. Francis University with head coach Sarah McMullen. That's going to do it for sports. We'll be back after this.